I'm Keith Stevens. What would the world look like if we didn't just let life pass us by, but went out and made the most of every moment? This Monday is a special encore in theaters designed to help us do just that. It's called I Hope You Dance, a night of hope and healing.
Everyone has a story. Different as night and day, but everyone has a moment that changes their life, and then it's suddenly clear in that moment that nothing will ever be the same again.
I hope you never lose your sense of wonder. You get your fear to eat, but always keep that hunger. May you never take one single breath for granted. God forbid love ever leave you empty-handed. I hope you still feel small when you stand beside the ocean.
I went for a walk on the beach. I'm standing out there, and I'm like, man, I'm small. And all of a sudden, this black SUV comes pulling up really fast on the beach. This guy has sunglasses on and a suit, and he's yelling into the cell phone. And I remember thinking, that guy doesn't feel small. He's oblivious.
I hope you dance. I hope you dance. I hope you never feel those mountains in the distance. Never settle for the path of least resistance.
And we have to give people an opportunity to feel forgiveness and to get them to talk about their stories. Because people's stories is what's going to help other people heal from circumstances. We don't want to be feeling like we're out there all alone.
Don't let some careless heart leave you bitter. When you come close to selling out, reconsider. Give the heavens above.
Walked in, the kids jumped in our arms and started eating raw zucchini. I thought, how hungry are these kids? And it wasn't until I was face to face with a hungry child that I realized how passionate I was about feeding the hungry. And now I'd grown up watching the heartbreaking commercials of kids starving around the world, and they brought my eyes to tears, but not to action. It wasn't until I was in the home of a hungry child that I knew how passionate I was, and I think that's what it takes for most of us. It's work that doesn't feel like work. It's the kind of work that pushes you beyond your limits, beyond your insecurities, beyond your fears, beyond your inconveniences.
And if you have the chance to sit it out or dance, I hope you dance. Dance, dear. Dance upon. Let your life be a dance.
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 Just dance.
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 When life knocks you down on the outside, I believe you have to get up on the inside.
I believe courage is the most important of all the virtues. Because without courage, you can't practice any other virtue consistently.
All things work together for good, for those who love God and are called according to His purpose.
Wow, you can find more inspiration to love, forgive, overcome, and chase your dreams at I Hope You Dance, a night of hope and healing. We'll be joined by friends like the Today Show's Kathy Lee Gifford, inspirational speaker Tim Story, and The Voices Season 9 winner Jordan Smith. It's in theaters this Monday. It's a special one-night encore, and a portion of the proceeds will benefit the Dream Center. It's a 24/7 church helping people in difficult situations find new beginnings. And all the details are at KeepTheFaith.com.